How often you seen Drake and Beef? For a guy that's non-confrontational. You seen him go back and forth with Kanye a little bit, back and forth with Jay-Z, Meek Mills, then the Pusha. It's gonna make the music better. Pusha T was dead in pocket. He offered information to the public before they heard the line and go, wait, that was true? And they go, oh, people's interest in Drake is what made the line so good.